If you've ever needed to see two parts of your document at the same time, there's a tip for that. And let me show you in today's video. Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach, here sharing tips and tricks for your everyday software to make life that little bit easier. So here I am in my Word document, and I'm going to go to the View tab at the top, and I'm going to choose the command Split, because it literally does what it says, it splits the window. Now what I can do is I can click in the top half or the bottom half and scroll them independently to see two parts of the document at the same time. If I need to change where the split actually is, I can move the mouse to be at the top of the line between the split and actually just click and drag it up and down to change how much I see on each. This way I can check what I've done, improve my productivity, and just basically make life easier. If you're wondering how to get rid of it, all you need to do is to get on that same line at the top of the split, double click, and it goes away. As simple as that. If you like this video and this very quick tip, please do give it a thumbs up. And remember to leave a comment if you've got any questions or thoughts. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell to be notified when new videos are released. And I will see you next time.